The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move. The Cabal have locked us out. I'll have to decrypt their security overrides. Something's interfering with security protocols. This is going to take a while. We're through. Looks like the Cabal got impatient. I'll get it back together.
Thank you.
almost there. The damage was more extensive than I thought. I got it. Let's keep moving. The flares just penetrated the cortex. We're running out of time. Flares are inside the cortex, locking it down tight. You'll have to get through them to find the flares. I think I can force the Scions out of the cortex. Then, they're all yours. Nice work. I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deploy those things. Who knows what their minds can do? The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move. The Cabal have locked us out. I'll have to decrypt their security overrides. Something's interfering with security protocols. This is going to take a while.
Yeah.
All right, we're through. Like the Cabal got impatient. I'll get it back together. Almost there. The damage was more extensive than I thought. Got it. Let's keep moving. The flares just penetrated the cortex. We're running out of time. Players are inside the cortex, locking it down tight. You'll have to get through them to find the flare. I think I can force the Scions out of the Cortex. Then, they're all yours. Thank you. the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead?
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deploys those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
Well chosen. Vex encryption.
Checking for bounties. Close mission, Sandy to relay. Classes.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. Ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. The walls! You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the Speaker.